You prepare for the next downturn by getting through the current one. The learnings that you will take into your company as you go through these current turbulent times will set you up for future success. Remember them. They're not just time specific, but they're worthy learnings to incorporate into your everyday business practice going forward.